Hello, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, children of all ages. I'm Mike, and I'm going to show you how to play the Incubus song, Redefine, which is the first song on the album Science. So the first thing is tuning. The guitar is tuned to drop D, which is just standard guitar tuning, except your lowest string is tuned down from an E to a D. So it should sound like this. All right, so there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different pedals that I use during this song. Two super phasers. One is set at a really fast speed, so it sounds like this. The other is set at a slow speed, so it sounds like this. The reverb is just a little bit of reverb on throughout. I keep that on, you know, the whole time. And then the envelope filter, which is set at a really wide range, so it's really sensitive. The sensitivity and the range are on this pedal are turned all the way up. So it should sound something like that. And oftentimes I'm using the slow super phaser in conjunction with the envelope filter and the reverb at the same time, especially during the verses. So the first section of the song that I'm going to teach you how to play is the intro. And the intro then becomes the same riff that happens in the chorus of the song. So first thing that happens is I actually strum a D chord with the volume turned off, and then I slowly turn the volume on. And then after you hear this little bell sound come in, you start playing the intro riff, which basically is my middle finger playing the fourth fret of the low D string, and then I'm using either my pinky or my ring finger on the fifth fret of the A string, and also my first finger on the third fret of the A string. And the riff is basically just these notes right here. That's the intro, and then from that part I go into the chorus riff. You'll hear that a bunch of times throughout the song. It's the same hand position, middle finger on the fourth fret of the low D string, and then your first finger on the third fret of the A string, and that riff goes like this. So now it's time to play the verse. And during the verse section, I turn on the super phaser. The reverb pedal should be on the whole time, actually. And the envelope filter. We're now at the end of sort of this chorus riff coming out of the intro. And to start, right before we start the first verse, I play this chord right here, which is my first finger on the second fret of the G string, my middle finger on the third fret of the B string, and my pinky on the fifth fret of your high E string. So it should sound like this. So you'll notice actually that in the recording there's actually a more dissonant note, which I believe I played here, with my ring finger on the fourth fret of the B string. But when I play it live, I don't do that. It's actually two guitars layered on top of each other in the recording, and just for some weird reason, I ended up just kind of out of habit more just playing this chord. If we had a second guitar player, the second guitar player would be playing this other chord. So anyways, the verse section is actually kind of tricky. It starts up here with your first finger on the 7th fret of your G string and the 10th fret on your high E string, which basically is an octave. You're going from this position to this position, and then there's another little move that comes in right here where I start with my middle finger on the 6th fret of the D string, and I slide it up like this, and then I play with my ring finger on the 7th fret of the G string. So I go, so, and then I bring down my first finger onto the 6th fret of the A string, and I play this dissonant chord right here. So you get the... You hear the dissonance between those two notes. So it's like this. I'll do that one more time. And the harder you hit these, the wider the envelope opens, which is kind of cool. So that's kind of the first part of it. The second part repeats this. And that time you'll notice I use this chord again, the same one that comes in right before the verse starts. There are some picking variations in there, like I play some little triplets. This is the heavy chorus part leading into a verse section. Play the verse section really slowly. So during the bridge, I rely very heavily on this gonculator modulator pedal. I use both of the super phasers, and I'm channel switching a lot. And this part is really more about percussive noises, and it's kind of playing against the sounds of the DJ and the drums and the bass. Everything is kind of creating this ping pong effect that's kind of going back and forth. So all I'm really doing is just turning on the modulator pedal and just making noises, really. I'm just... And then I turn on an overdrive pedal and I play... so forth. The rest of the song is the chorus riff until the end, and that's pretty much it. We'll be right back. is going to be a little song called Vitamin. And I hope you enjoyed it. Hope you were able to learn. You know, send us your comments and your feedback and all that. Or maybe you shouldn't. But yeah, thank you for watching. Sean White, I hope you learned how to play Redefine.